How do we evaluate an intrusion detection system? We typically use accuracy metrics to measure the detection algorithm. We use detection rate or true positive rate to measure how well an IDS can detect intrusions. That is, given that there is an intrusion, how likely will the IDS correctly output an alert? We can also use false negative rate, that is, how many intrusions did we miss? Another aspect of detection accuracy is the false alarm rate. That is, given that there's no intrusion, how likely is the IDS is going to falsely output an alert? We can also use true negative rate. That is, how likely normal activities are correctly classified as normal. And if you are a sysadmin, you may want to know about the Bayesian detection rate of an IDS. That is, given that the IDS has already produced an alert, how likely is it that an intrusion actually occurs in your network? We can more formally summarize these metrics. Here we use A to represent alarm or positive, I to represent intrusion. Detection rate or true positive rate is the probability that given there's an intrusion, how likely the IDS will produce an alert. And false negative rate is 1 minus true positive rate. False alarm rate is the probability that given that there's no intrusion, not I, meaning it's normal, how likely an IDS would incorrectly output an alert. And true negative rate is 1 minus false alarm rate. Bayesian detection rate is the probability that given there's an IDS alert, how likely there's actually an intrusion. In addition to the detection algorithms, we can also evaluate IDS in terms of its system architecture. We want the IDS to be scalable, meaning that it can function at high-speed networks. We also want the IDS to be resilient to attacks, meaning that it is not easily disabled by attacks that target the IDS.